During the celebrations of Kargil Vijay Diwas on JNU campus, the university Vice-chancellor M Jagadesh Kumar requested the government to install a battle tank in the university. He said the tank would instill a love for the army among JNU students. Political parties have now criticized the move, questioning the Vice-chancellor and called the appeal bizarre.
We would like to request Shri VK Singh and also Pradhan ji to help us procure an army tank so that we can put it in a prominent place in JNU. The presence of army tank in a prominent place here will remind constantly thousands of students who pass through this university the great sacrifices and the valor of our Indian army.
Now there's a Twitter war on, and political parties and their leaders are questioning the Vice Chancellor's decision and in fact calling the appeal bizarre.
We've seen several political leaders actually come out, take to Twitter, also come out and give statements about how this is something that is completely unwarranted and, in a way of making a mockery of the entire situation. But the point at hand is that the Vice Chancellor, of course, has written to the government saying that a tank should be installed inside a JNU, because there has been an attempt, at least in the last several months, we've seen from the JNU to try and cleanse, as they call it, the atmosphere of JNU. They've in fact been trying to calm down and mellow down the kind of protests that have been taking place in the university in the last 1.5 years, which have in fact sent out a message that the atmosphere of the university is such that it's either anti-national or there is an entire league inside the university that is promoting ideas that are contrary to that of nationalists. And that is exactly the kind of image of the university of the Vice Chancellor at this stage now aims to actually change. And this installation of the tank seems to be one of his first attempts to do that.